In this video, I'm going to explain the exit slip. All right, same box, 4 kilogram, over 10 meter. So you need to find the final velocity by using the work energy theorem. Make sure you use the work energy theorem.
Science lab to fall in love with math and science, especially programming.